horses. They must be refugees or something.
Don't worry, sir. They'll take you somewhere safe until the fighting is over, and then we'll return you to your houses.
But you don't understand. We are from the south, from Cayo.
As always, AAA Network is the first to bring you the latest news from the island of Sarada. Our off-site reporter, Thomas Norton, has some great news. What's going on, Thomas?
The city of Bigongo. Correction, Bigongo. The capital of the Democratic Republic of Sarani, occupied just moments ago by the U.S. forces. The weather is hot, but the atmosphere couldn't be better. The totalitarian regime has been overthrown by combined forces of the Royal Army Corps of Sarani, the U.S. Army, and the U.S. Marine. And a new future is dawning for the locals here.
What about the reaction of the locals? Are our troops being welcomed as heroes and brave?
Well, the situation is currently a bit more complicated for the local citizens. Word has it that the two islands must be joined as one greater Sarani kingdom, although northern locals will eventually be brought to understand that they have been liberated.
The update on the end of the Sarani conflict will be brought to you today as the situation develops further. In other news, Congressman Albert Delmar has been cleared of charges regarding alleged illegal acquisition of the GOP.
la playa. Todos con sombreros.